Hi everyone, we wanted to catch you up on the development of our Unity splash screen tools heading to Unity 5.5 Beta 3. First off, we'd like to thank all of you for your feedback when we posted the last video update. Whilst we couldn't implement every suggestion for Unity 5.5, we've implemented some of it and we'd like to share with you the initial toolset that we aim to provide. We'll be iterating upon it in future, but for Unity 5.5, it looks like this. When we visit our player settings, you'll find the new splash screen tools. I'll go to Edit, Project Settings, Player. For Plus and Pro customers, you can disable or enable with this checkbox. Personal Edition users will find these tools enabled by default. Then first up, we'll see that we have a preview button. By default, you'll see the standard made with Unity splash screen, previewing in the game view. Let's make this look a little better with some of our own logos. I'll expand our array of potential logos by clicking the plus button, and then drag on a couple of textures I've already set up as sprites in the import settings. If I want, I can drag to reorder the logos, or I could change some timings. I can adjust the animation for my logo, changing between static, a simple fade, dolly, a classic pull zoom, or custom, which will allow me to define the logo and background zoom separately. As a Unity Plus or Pro subscriber, I can choose whether to include the Made with Unity co-branding or not. If I include it, I can choose to switch from sequential to rendering my Unity logo below my own. I'm going to leave this set to sequential with my Unity co-brand at the end. Next, I could go and change my background color. Let's go with something crazy. But actually, I'm going to add in a background image. Unity's going to blur this out for me, making my logos really pop. Note the addition of an overlay between the blurred background and logos for readability, the opacity of which you can adjust here. Remember that under animation, I can choose my background zoom because I've set it to custom. I can also throw up a variation of my splash background for portrait screen ratios if I'm working on mobile. And that's it for now. We're aware that there's plenty more we can add to this feature in future iterations, but this is the basic feature set that we wanted to get stable for all platforms in Unity 5.5. We're always open to hearing more feedback, so sound off in the comments about what you'd like to see in future iterations of the splash screen tools. Yes, we expect to hear about audio, video, and more, so have at it. Thanks for watching.